Christians, Jesus lovers. Right?
Thank you.
Yep. Amen. That's good news. God bless. Yep. Everybody needs to know that good news. I got good news. Good tidings of great joy.
Come on, you're good.
Jesus loves you. Tidings of great joy. Amen.
Amen, brother.
God gave us his joy. Woo. He gave us his joy, and then we were his joy set before him. That's why he endured the cross, because he loves us. Hey, you got Jesus?
Yes, I do.
In your heart?
Yes.
That's cross. That's nice. God bless. He has great plans for you. You know that? You read the word a lot. The Lord says that my children are destroyed by lack of knowledge. If you read the Bible, that's what we need to read it. And that's what feeds our soul and our spirit and our body. That's healing for us. And he ministers to us through his words, because the word is truth. So he just wants me to let you know that. Yes. God bless.
God bless.
Yes. That's important. That's important, because even, you know, we go to church on Sundays, but that's good. That's only for an hour or 2 hours a week. And we need more than that. We need the word, because it does. It heals our bodies. It heals our minds. It heals our souls. It is life breathed. God made the whole entire universe with his words. He said, light. And there was light. He spoke it. He said, tree. And there's a tree. He spoke everything into existence. Everything was word made. He said, make a tree. He goes, tree. And then he said that it produces more. See, so the way that he even said his words made it produce even more, so that things can multiply in his word. But it's powerful. The words that you speak are either going to be life or it's going to be death to you. So make sure the words that you are speaking is giving you life and fulfillment. Because either the words are going to give us death or they're going to give us life. They're either going to let us prosper or they're going to destroy us. So in the Word of God, there are many truths. You know that if you focus on the Word of God and just know that he's your, you know, say, God is my hope of glory. God loves me beyond all things that I could ever imagine or hope for. God, I'm the apple of God's eye. I mean, we have to just speak these things and know that his truth is life to our bones, to our soul, to everything. You know, we speak that we do have abundance, that we have all of his inheritances, all of his promises are ours, and that they are now. We have to claim it. Now let's go get them. Come on. Let's go get them. I'm on fire. Hey.
Are you on Jesus?
Yes. Thank you. Born again? Yeah.
You.
Yes, God bless the Lord. Yes, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. All right, so this is just great. You know, God is just so good all the time. Got Jesus?
Yep.
That's good. Jesus? Are you born again? Born again? Got Jesus? Huh? Jesus loves you. Yep. Yep. Are you? He wants above all things for you to prosper, for you to be in good health. He wants good things for us in our life. He has a great plan for us. He wants the best for us. He doesn't want us to, he doesn't want us to do bad things, right? I did a lot of bad things in my life. The Lord forgave me for all that I'd done. But and he radically, instantaneously healed me. And he took me out of that because I knew that there was better for me. Right? And now he has better for us. I spent years drinking. I spent years in depression. You know, I let the devil kill me. And then he slapped leukemia cancer on me. You know, he just wanted to kill me. But I invited it in. I said, yeah, here I am. Woo! Have a field day. Right? And when I invited him in, he thought he had his way. But guess what? He didn't, because guess what? God is stronger than that. See, God takes out the darkness, you know? And when you invite him into your heart, he instantaneously, he works for you. See, he says that he will never leave you nor forsake you. He loves you. See, even the, you know, these people in this world, sometimes people can't forgive you completely and totally. But God forgives and forgets. Yep. Isn't that good? That he forgives and forgets. Yeah.
Remember that.
Can I pray for you all?
Can I pray for you?
God prays for me all the time. I'll pray for you. Thank you, Lord. I thank you, Lord, for this man, Father. I pray prosperity and favor over his life, Lord. And I know that you put people in on my path for a reason, Lord. Repeat after me. Say, Lord Jesus, you died on the cross for me. You died on the cross for me. So you died on the cross for me. Why would you let him take your joy? That's what God is. God is joy. And he's love. Well, Jesus loves you. What's your name? Very nice to meet you. How old are you? 23? 16? Wow. Origin. God bless. Yes, Lord. See, God is so good. But do you know what? Hey, how are you?
Someone stole my dog.
What?
Someone stole my dog.
Stole your dog?
Oh, yeah.
The big dog.
Yep.
The big one.
Yep.
How can somebody take that big old dog? Oh, I'm sorry, darling.
Well,
your shoelace is untied.
I know. It's untied.
Huh?
Yeah, you got it.
I got lipstick on me.
Yeah.
Is it gone?
No, it's on your feet.
Gone?
No.
Oh, well.
Don't trip.
All right.
I pray that you get your dog back in the name of Jesus.
I pray that I get a job and get out of here.
Yeah, get a job and get out of here. That's the prayer. Right?
Yeah, that's prayerful, I guess.
I touch and agree, yeah. Well, guess what? He listens to us. Right? He listens. He loves you. You're the apple of his eye. Praise be to God. Woo. That thing sounds rickety, doesn't it? I don't know if I get on that. All right, let's go see. All right, so. And keep walking. This is how God works. God, I'm just going to walk and people are going to come right to the cross. This is how he works all day long. He's a worker. Is that Jesus? Jesus loves you.
Well, I have Jesus. You know what I need, though?
What?
I need a NIV large print version Bible.
I don't have an NIV large print. No.
Do you have anything large print?
No, I have
at least I lose my
I have a King James version.
Large
that's
print?
A small print. Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, I don't have large.
When I lose my glasses, I lose my glasses all the time. That's what this world needs.
I pray that, hey, he can give you new eyeballs. Let's pray for that.
Oh, I pray for that. I can read, but what I mean, I like my glasses. What I pray for is a large print Bible.
Okay, large print Bible in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Hey, you have this? Call me. I'll find you a large print one. Call me. Okay. All right. I don't have very many large prints. I just have small print. I carry small ones because I'm out on the streets all the time. And people don't carry, really big ones. Depends where I'm at. What to do. So let's see. These people need Jesus. We don't need Jesus. Got Jesus? Jesus loves you. All right, we're just sitting right here. Jesus loves you. Isn't that great? I got good news. Good tidings of great joy. Praise be to God. Woo! All right. We're going to come up here. Jesus loves you. Oh, you're beautiful. Isn't that great? Jesus loves you. He makes beauty. Are you dancing out there? God is good all the time. He's worthy to be praised. Jesus loves you. Truth, the life, and the way, and he is the only way. Woo! All right. I'm going to share a word with you. Praise be to God. No, he always has a word. Oh, this is so good. All right. So, you know, if it wasn't for this verse right here, we'd have nothing right here. John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. God gave his only Son so that we could live and not die. He wants us to be happy. He wants us... Jesus loves you. Amen. God bless. Bless him, Lord. Yeah, that's great. You know, he gave his life so that we could be set free, so we could know what love is. I never knew what love it was, you know, in my life. And now that I have him, I tell you, it is a love that I just cannot, we can't even fathom. Can you stand right here, darling? Let's get the ocean in the background since we got it here. Praise be to God. Woo. Yes, he has a joy that is just uncontainable. Love. Jesus loves you. Woo. Praise be to God. Yeah. So. But you know what? I'm not going to stop giving this word out. Jesus loves you. Woo. The truth that sets you free. This is the truth. Yeah. God is love. God is the truth. The life and the way. There is no other way except his way. And his way is a good way. Always a good way. His will is always a good will. Let's walk over here. We got people coming this way. Yeah. Next is fine. Next is fine.
My hands full, thank you.
Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you. Look how cute. Praise be to God. Woo! Jesus! Hey! Jesus loves you.
Is that something to keep?
Yes. Something to keep. Oh, thank you very much. Y'all must be born again then. That's good. Good way to be. Amen. That's good. God bless you all. Yeah, God is good.
Bye, man.
See how he works all the time. On your honeymoon?
Yeah.
God, you know, he says that when you find a wife, you find a good thing, and you obtain favor with God, right?
Yes.
Isn't that great?
Yeah.
Well, bless him, Jesus. That's great. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah, God bless. That's great. Yeah. Hey, how's it going?
I see you're out here on the boardwalk.
How are you?
Sharing a good Lord.
You know, of course.
Of course. What else are you doing?
Of course, I know. What else is there to do except to praise Jesus and to thank him for, you know, all that he's done? I mean, he's worthy.
Of course.
Yeah, of course. You know, and there are a bunch of people from India that were here that gave their hearts to Jesus.
Really?
Praise be to God.
India?
India, praise be to God. They're going to bring Jesus back. Amen. Yeah, that's powerful. God bless you, too. Have a good one. Yeah. Worthy is the Lamb of God. God bless you all.